Go! Hey!
52,000 cubic feet. If you filled it with water, it would fill 10,000 baths.
She doesn't want one of me.
This is the power of that. Thank you. the beautiful Green River. Say cheese.
Cheese.
Here we are, halfway to Vernon, what's his name? Yeah. Yosemite down there somewhere. Commentary then.
Well, we're sitting in lovely hot springs. It's just stopped snowing. We've had flutterings of snow. It's about -1. We're sitting in geothermal hot springs in Travestine, is it?
Something like
somewhere
that.
Somewhere like that, near a little place called. I've forgotten what it's called. If you go out, like there's. Oh, anyway, a little town in California. We've got
the Sierra Nevadas
at the back, and the water smells of rank egg sulfur sort of smell. It's a very pretty limpid pool green colour, which is rather nice. So we're sort of being all volcanic. I can't remember the name of that town. It sounded like an English name, didn't it?
Did you guys come here just for the day?
Yeah. I was looking online last night at hot springs. I didn't even know these were here.
Yeah, and then I think there's some outside.
And
the terrible.
You're getting a good video of them. Do one of Mummy and Thomas and everybody. Move it so they all.
Thomas! Nana!
Yeah, that's the video. Okay, so now you've just videoed everybody and then you press that again. Endless. Can't even see.
I just have to eat the snow.
Harry, do not go near the edge.
Very, very important picture, isn't it?
Look, come with me, hold my hand.
Dangerous.
Hold my hand.
Smile at Bob.
Say cheese. This is the bristlecone pine forest, or the edge of it. Say cheese, Harry.
Cheese.
Say cheese, Matt.
Cheese, Matt.
Look at that. I mean, that is like a massive vista, isn't it?
Oh yes. It's a wide angle lender, isn't it?
Well, I'm videoing it, so.
Harry, come with me.
Yeah, I'm getting the
army. I was gonna do it all by myself.
One, two, three, cheese.
Cheese.
It's filming now, so it can hear you talking and everything. If you play this back now, it'd hear Harry saying, "Why is it? Why can you do it all by itself? It's filming you. Anything that's in this area, it's filming. So if you do a dance like this, do a dance.
Yeah.
Like this. Like this one. Then that would be in the in the film because it's filming. Because we're here, we are at the 9,000 feet up, looking across at the Sierra Nevadas, which are absolutely massive, even bigger over there. And this is 9,000 feet where we're stood.